Greetings! Today's astronomy lesson is another short exercise for what we have learned about the historical figures that have contributed to the development of the astronomical science. I will again use this fun memory card game, and when I open a card, I will try to remember which astronomer is that, and also, where is he situated here in the card game. Let's begin with the first one. And that is my favorite astronomer, Frank Drake. He is the leader of the SETI program. That is a very popular program in search of extraterrestrial life. And next one is Hubble. Hubble have observed the objects behind the Milky Way galaxy, so in a way he have observed other galaxies. Now there is a space telescope named after him. And the next one is Giovanni Cassini. He is famous with his exploration of the moons of Saturn. There is also a space probe sent to explore Saturn moons somewhere around year 2004. Next one is Charles Messier. Messier is famous with his catalog of a lot of space objects, basically set. And here we have Cassini again. Where was he? There he was. Right, next card is Isaac Newton. It is a physicist that is famous with his theory of the gravity. Next one is Einstein, also a physicist that have contributed to the astronomy science. And here we have Galileo Galilei. Galileo Galilei is famous with his telescope observations. So imagine him in ancient times. There are some dude that is looking through a tube in the skies. Kids should be very exciting to see that. Next one is the female representator of these historical figures, that is Henrietta Leavitt, that observation of these strange bright stars, or brightness of stars, something like that. Well, I can't remember everything, though. Astronomy is only a hobby for me. Next one is again Galileo Galilei. Where was he? There. And we have Hubble. Memory is working. And here is Stephen Hawking. He is a modern astrophysicist that have theories in astronomy. Then my favorite, Frank Drake. And then we have Edmond Halley. Halley have observed that a comet that have passed near Earth in a long period of time is actually a same comet. That should be the Halley comet, which have a very, very big trajectory around the Sun. So it is observed from Earth once in a lot of time. More than a lifetime, I think. Okay, and next one is Kepler. Kepler have watched the movement of the planets. and have created some models about planet movements. And here is Halley again. Yeah. That should be Copernicus. Copernic. Nicholas Copernic. here is Stephen Hawking. Again. And there is Einstein. Where was he? Yeah. Right. Again Copernic. This is Kepler. Then we have Isaac Newton. There he was. That should be Charles Messier. And finally, Henrietta Leavitt. Well, it seems that I'm pretty much good at knowing the astronomers. And it is quite fun for me. Hope it is fun for others too. So this is for today. Now, good gaming.